Keep her running, keep the cash that tight.